I need a key. The bridge should be safe to cross now. I need some string, or something like it, to tie the pieces together. That should do it.
We have arrived! Finally, our new home here at the Arcs Vaporum. I'm impressed by what the Bureau has accomplished. It's gargantuan. Can't wait to unpack and start working. Being stranded here in the middle of the ocean like this worries me a little, but the tower feels strong and safe. I'm pretty sure no Katkenyut will retreat ever again. The research on the premium shows promise. Maybe I'm dreaming here, but it could just happen to be the next marvel of the world, and we'll be right in the thick of things. I'm so looking forward to taking over and continuing the project, and the best thing about it is the fusion of family and working life combined together.
Another great success. Today, the local coordinator for the Bureau and Chief Officer of the ARCS, Marcus Reich, appointed me Deputy Foreman of Manufacturing. I'll take care of workshops, maintenance, and manufacturing itself. I'm so proud that Mr. Reich recognized my accomplishments. He's a role model to me. Not only is he an experienced scientist and a veteran of the island wars against the rebels, he's also the ideal man for the job. An excellent choice by the Bureau to lead the project. He and his wife, Laura, are the perfect model of how I picture my life in the future.
This is bad. Of anything now. The last thing I killed, it really didn't seem that human. It was flesh, yeah, but there was steel and whatever that blue stuff was. This place just feels so familiar, but none of the vermin and scrap meat tin men do. Gonna need to watch my step here. This whole place is rigged with traps.